In this question, we have given the pH, that is, pH is equals to